Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you some of the useful features of UListbox, like how to group the list items as well as how to drag and drop items between one or more list boxes. Look at this online example. Here, you can see data items that are grouped under different categories like fruits and vegetables. Also, you can drag and drop the items within same list box or between two list boxes. So now, let me proceed to show you how to enable the drag and drop functionality in ListBox using my existing application. Let me open my existing View application where I have added View ListBox with remote data. If you want to know how to create a simple View ListBox, then you can listen to my Getting Started video, the link for which is shown in the above YouTube card. Also, you can download this Getting Started example from the GitHub link, which I have shared in the description part below. Now, to have better clarity on grouping feature, I am replacing the remote data with JSON data collection, which contains an array of objects with two fields, namely name and ID. Then, I have mapped the name field to text property and ID field to value property. Also, ensure whether this data item and data fields variables are assigned to the data source and fields property of the list box. So here, you can see the list box component showing vegetable names. Now, let me proceed to show you the steps to group these list box items. For that, I need to define one more field category with appropriate values on each object of the existing data source. Then, I will map this newly defined data source field category to the group by option within the fields property of ListBox component. As the data item and data fields variables are already assigned to the data source and fields property of the ListBox, so let me show you the output directly. Now, when you look at the list box, the data items are grouped under the category leafy and salad and beans. In case, if you would like to reorder selected items, then you can make use of allow drag and drop property. For that, let me define the property allow drag and drop and set its value as true inside the list box code. And now, you can see that I can drag and drop the selected items in the list box. Now, let me proceed to show you how to drag and drop the items between multiple list boxes. To drag and drop the items between two list boxes, first, I need to add one more list box to my application inside the template section. And then, I will populate it with appropriate data source by defining the variable data item child to the data function and assign the array of objects with three fields, name, ID, and category. Then, I will define another variable, data fields child, and map the data source fields, name, ID, and category to the properties, text, value, and group by respectively. And now, I will assign these variables, data item child, and data fields child to the data source and fields property of another listbox component. Also, I need to define the allow drag and drop property and set its value as true to enable drag and drop in the listbox. Here, for better alignment of listboxes in the output page, I have defined few div elements with CSS styles. And now, when you look at these listboxes, both have the drag and drop option enabled. So, let me proceed to show you how to drag and drop the items between these two list boxes. For that, I need to set the scope value for these two list boxes. I will define the property scope and set appropriate value to both of these list boxes. The scope value of both these list boxes should be same to enable drag and drop between them. Also, the draggable item with the same scope value will be accepted by the droppable. So now, you can see that I can drag and drop the item, be it greens, from one list box to another. Similarly, I can also drag and drop the green bean to another list box like this. Okay, now let me summarize some of the important points which we have discussed so far. We have seen how to group the view list box items. Also, we have seen how to drag and drop the items within the same list box as well as between the two list boxes. If you would like to see the working of this example, you can download it from the GitHub link which I have shared in the description part below. Also, if you find this video as useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching this video.